Ah, there you are. I trust you slept well. King Trode has explained everything. I apologize for having doubted you. Dul Magus is the true culprit. In the name of the goddess, we must strike down that diabolical jester. But I cannot leave here now. As the new abbot, I have much to do. I must be here to guide my people. So, according to what King Trode tells me, you are all pursuing Dul Magus. So I have a proposal. I would like my brother Angelo to accompany you on your quest.
Brother, I thought you said you wouldn't have a rule breaker as a brother.
Quiet! I wasn't talking to you. Angelo, you are the only one we can spare at the moment. Everyone else here has duties to fulfill. Only you are without such responsibilities.
I'm useless, you mean? No need to beat about the bush. Fine, I understand. You've made yourself perfectly clear. I will leave the Abbey. I will travel with these people. And I will avenge the Abbot's murder.
I'll be waiting by the carriage with Medea then.
This is a map of the world. If you're going to catch Dul Magus, I'm sure you'll find it indispensable. Consider it a peace offering for having doubted you and your friends. Please.
Very well then.
I entrust Angelo to your care and wish you well on your journey.
Well, it looks like we'll be seeing a lot more of each other. I hope you don't mind me coming along. I'm not doing this because Marcello ordered me to. I'm doing it for Abbot Francisco. He was like a father to me. That jester, Dul Magus. He can't get away with this. And this place. I'll be glad to escape. It's no hardship being asked to join you, believe me. And anyway, I promised you, didn't I? I said I'd reward you for helping me. So, Jessica, from now on, I'll protect you. I won't leave your side. Consider me your personal bodyguard.
Sure, Romeo, in your dreams.
Okay, let's hit the road.
Thank you. Thank you.